Hallelujah. Somebody join me tonight, this morning, this afternoon, as I encourage you. The Bible reads in John chapter 19, verse number 30. When Jesus therefore had received the vinegar, he said, "It is finished." Therefore, I want you to believe that no matter what you're passing through, just believe that Jesus took it on the cross. He took it on the cross. Sister Lester, it is finished. Just believe that.
You're right.
thank you, Jesus. You are all that matters. You are all that I know. You are all that I have. Thank you, Jesus.